Let's take a look at another basic use of the join expression. So in this example, we're going to try to take every comment, we're going to print out the contents of the comment, and the URL of the photo that the comment was added to. So eventually we should end up with a table like this. Have all the contents, and then the URL of the related photo. Let's first take a look at this in diagram format, and then write out a query to solve it. So here's our database structure. I took off the users table for just a moment. We can once again imagine that we're going to somehow take all the rows out of comments and build up this temporary imaginary table. We're then going to join this entire list of comments with the photos table. We're going to iterate over each comment, take a look at each photo ID, and then go and find the related photo out of the photo table. So in this case, the first comment has a photo ID of 2. So we would take that record right there and put it here. Next up, a photo ID of 3. So take the photo with ID 3. And then finally, the photo with ID 1. That'd be the first one right there. And then finally, we only care about the contents and the URL. So we can just forget all the other columns and only select contents and URL. There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and give this a shot. Back over here, we're going to select the two columns that we care about out of the merge table. That'll be contents and URL. We're going to start off first with all the different rows from the comments table. I'll then join in the photos table, then I'll put in that keyword on, and then we'll specify our condition for merging these two tables together. We want to take a look at the photos ID and get that to be equal to the photo ID column off of comments. So it will be photos.id equal to comments.photo_ID. Okay, let's run this. And there we go. We now get our contents and the URL for each of these different comments. Looks good. Let's continue on in just a moment and try out a quick little exercise around all the same join stuff.